To get started, turn the computer on. Now, type in the word load and press the Enter key. The computer responds with an instruction to press the play button.
tick like a bomb, tick tick like a bomb, tick like a bomb, tick tick like a bomb, it just explodes. They want my ass like a bomb, it just go boom. And tick like a bomb, tick like a bomb, tick tick like a bomb, tick like a bomb, tick tick like a bomb, it just explodes. They want my ass like a bomb, it just go boom.
Reversed. outlaw the bomb.
Thank you.
Rubaiyat, what you like to play?
Dreaming white dawns, return in the sky. I have a voice within me.
Thank you. straight. You're already hit straight. Come all you need come through.
cycles. And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And things go in cycles.
And the original phrase seemed to rise up out of the streets. The methods don't escalate the hostility, don't escalate the anger. Control your mind. Control your mind.
Control your mind. Thank you. Oh, yes. Let's. Yes, let's. Let's go to that new place. With a name a bit like that place. Where the famous get so out of their face they die of fatal cocktails or chemically mace. We'll be rubbing shoulders with the stars in a outer space. There will be 7-foot women there, 5 o'clock shadow, rammed into ladies' underwear. And the animals go in, 2 by 2. Into the circus, into the zoo, into the loo. With curly pigtails, guests lit sits, leaving trails like snails. There will be the pierced and the piercing screaming studs, fiercer than Elvis, pure fets, no duds, fake diamonds, holographic, cheekier than Jesus, but a pornographic. Oh do yes, oh do yes, let's go to the new place. And Jews are friendly, all are we, and the tired tried. And what do you do? I'm God, you lied. And the animals go in 2 by 2. The warthog, the staphylococcus, and the anteater. All drinking 5-pound beers by the litre. It's alright, she says. You don't have to pay, cause he's a member. Wearing nothing but a peanut in the middle of December. Suddenly I'm on top form and terribly bright. Glitter tinsel sparkle me, baby, every night. I'm an extraordinarily curious creature, and I know it. Hell bohemian, shush for the poet. Now fuck that, let's go to the loo like animals, 2 by 2. And what was it you said you'd do? Is there any way I can network with you? And you tell me about a movie you're making, hopefully making, hopefully making, starring Uma Thurman, hopefully making, hopefully. And you talk for too long, and then you say, I love this song. Must shake a leg on the dance floor. Who's that fashion type wild boar? And she needs an apple shoved into her fat gob. Oh look, it's that junky lead singer, I hear he's a knob. No, I know him actually, and he's alright. Going solo, he's good for a line any night. Oh, come on, let's go to the place with a name like that place. And come on, give me more to consume. I'm fatter than Elvis, I'm cheekier than Jesus in this VIP room. With the supermodels, the rock stars, and the superfly. And then she said morbidly, now would be a good place to die. Of my face in the place with the name like that place on the front page tomorrow, my face headline reading mystery death in new place. For she was best top lover girlfriend of that singer with the chart topping hits, that actress, that director, and that model with the fabulous tits. And then everyone will really want to go to that place because it's got a name like that place. But you get so out of your face. And then everyone will want to go to that place. You're in a place with a name like that place.
Thank you. Instead of community, you will be left marketplace to fend for yourselves, claw for yourselves, stab for yourselves, guard for yourselves what little money, savings, dignity, and shelter you have left. After your jobs are downsized and exported to Mexico, tennis shoes made by slaves in camps in Indonesia, computer jobs sent across the ocean to Indonesia, you will be next unless you bow down, lick our boots, and throw your benefits away.
You can't leave the home without an electronic
substance without permission. Tag them. Curfew them. Keep them down. Keep them at home. To school. To rent a video on the way home and stay home. Just like at work. Do not gather after dark. Curfew. It's such a family-oriented word. A much more acceptable, smiling, soft word. A much more palatable concept than martial law. Put your bracelets on. You're safer when you're watched. Don't go outside. You'll set the alarm off. Curfew. Forever and ever and ever.
Got your correspondence today. Listen, take it from me that I'm going to get this thing sorted out once and for all. I'm going to sit down with Rose and we're going to go through this and get it sorted out, okay? If you've got any problems or anything, I mean, obviously you have because I've got this letter, but please, believe me, I'm going to get this sorted out. Sorted out, okay? Bye.
sound good. And it all makes sense.
Everything you always wanted to know about... About... But were afraid to ask.
So this is the story of how your life began.
This is the story of you.
A simple, honest, yes or no, or true, please be ready, or false. We begin the test in 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1.
All my life, my mother kept telling me, sex is bad. Sex is wrong.
When I'm having sex, I'll do anything.
I do about everything I want in my sex life, without reservation.
Big girls, ooh, bad girls, ooh, blonde girls, ooh. Big girls, ooh.
36, 24, 36.
Bad girls, ooh.
You want me to do what with my
head? Blonde girls, ooh.
You know you're disgusting.
ooh.
Oh my God, that feels terrific.
Bob, what do you know about girls?
Oh, gosh, Doctor. They're a lot different than boys.
Squeezing.
You're probably wondering...
Pushing down.
How the father...
Squeezing.
...gets into the body of the mother.
Rigid and vibrating.
Big girls, ooh. Bad girls, ooh.
That's what I like to hear.
Physiologically, she goes into high gear. The pulse rate doubles. As high as 160 beats per minute.
Oh,
breathing increases to an interrupted panting state.
Oh, God.
As the momentum increases, I feel a satisfying warmth.
Go on, Pat.
Increases the motion, and the sensations are so intense. I've become so absorbed, I'm unaware of anything except what's happening between us. Till I feel so much passion that I can no longer contain myself. And in a moment of fulfillment, I burst free with fantastic throbs. And with the reach of my climax, each powerful throb seems to go through me. After, I feel the most complete relaxation and contentment.
Time scale. Big girls, ooh, bad girls, ooh, blonde girls, ooh. Big girls, ooh,
inside my mind.
Bad girls, ooh,
my imagination.
Blonde girls, ooh,
I indulge in the wildest of fantasies.
Be as honest as you can.
Big girls, ooh,
I'm a sex goddess.
Bad girls, ooh,
it isn't a sexual thing.
Blonde girls, ooh.
You're a woman. Be one.
Big girls, ooh.
It's wonderful.
Bad girls, ooh.
I feel so good.
Blonde girls, ooh.
I am satisfied with you.
Ooh, ooh.
Those are the precious moments. You know, Doctor, you're right. Sex is fun.
voices of unknown origin. Then, took a scissors and cut these at random. These cut-up experiments appeared at random and cut in a phrase. How random is random?